If you drop a tooth in Coca-Cola or Pepsi, in just a few hours, the enamel will get rougher and pitted, and the tooth will darken or yellow because of the acids and the sugars in the soda. After a few weeks, that tooth will develop visible cracks and chips. It'll turn more brittle. After several months, most of the enamel will have been completely dissolved, and the dentin will remain, but it will be severely damaged. And since the enamel is the hardest substance in the entire human body, it's actually harder than bones. That says a lot about how corrosive sodas are.
Teeth whitening gel works because it contains hydrogen peroxide or carbamide peroxide. The thing is, your enamel is porous, and the peroxide molecules are small enough to penetrate your enamel and into your dentin layer, and then they decompose into oxygen ions called free radicals. And these radicals shatter the stain molecules into smaller, colorless pieces. So the stain pieces are weaker, and they can't hold onto your enamel as strongly as they did before. And then your saliva dissolves them further and washes them away from your enamel. Scrape the back of your tongue with a spoon, let it dry, and smell it. If it smells bad, it means your breath does too. The most common cause of bad breath is not flossing or brushing properly. So then food particles remain between your teeth and bacteria accumulate and create sulfur compounds that smell bad. But also check your tongue. If your tongue is white or yellow, that's usually a sign of bacterial buildup. So you want to use a tongue scraper to gently scrape from the back of the tongue forward and then rinse with antibacterial mouthwash or a saltwater rinse. Subscribe.